The United States Army had never had mountain-trained troops prior to the creation of the 10th Mountain Division. So absolutely everything had to be tested, developed.
To make that equipment work took a real art, and I admire those guys.
Being on the equipment, learning about how they live, and even to add to that, to be able to be joined by two descendants of 10th Mountain vets, Scott Kennett, and of course, Tony Seibert, has been an amazing experience.